You kidding me? Dude. You fix that right now before I beat the shit out of you.
There are like 8 syncs in this fucking video. I think you can sync it off the first one like I do every video. Honey. Because we sound like we're bickering like an old man.
Don't make me wake this baby. You don't want to see what I'm about to do.
Anyway.
Quit crying, bitch. Why make me always shout at you? Go make me a Salisbury steak.
I'm going to go microwave you a Salisbury steak.
Don't do that. That just ruins the texture.
We're too poor to make our own Salisbury steak.
What are you talking about? We can go out and get one. We can go to a store. Fucking purchase one.
So, I want you to know. You want to know how I hunt boar in Horizon?
How?
I chase them down and I do jump attacks on them.
Are you kidding me?
No. Literally what I do to most animals in Horizon is I shoot them once and then hunt them down with and attack them with my spear. Actually, that's almost everybody. Like, when I attack the bandit camp, that's basically how I did it.
Okay, so awesome. What I want to let you know is that you want to climb the top of that skull. Ooh, watch out, man. Watch out. You okay?
You okay, big cat?
Now, my favorite moments is when Ryan and Jeff in Achievement Hunter start acting like dads.
Yeah, no. I saw a compilation on Tumblr of this just dad moments. Captain, are you alright? Like, shit like that. It's so funny.
I don't even think they mean to do it.
No, it's just like impulse, you know? It's their dad instinct. Have you ever seen, I haven't watched many of them, but have you ever seen the Ryan the Dad Guy compilations that they have on YouTube?
No.
Because he has streams and is, you know, he does that at home. And so his son will show up in his streams and like he'll do things like, here you go, Eli. And, like, his son will, like, run away with whatever he gave him, and Ryan will keep doing what he's doing. It's like Ryan the Dad Guy compilation.
Okay, do you think you can run and jump and grab that wall at the same time?
They don't call me Link Danger Wilson for nothing.
I really hope... So, the answer is no, you can't do that. So, I also just tricked you. So,
but... I did call myself Link Danger Wilson.
Okay, but if you go backwards and head behind the skull, though, it's a good way to start climbing. Dude, I miss Chantel.
God damn it. You know that was going to happen.
What? I knew that was going to happen. That's awesome. When I saw you climbing that, I was literally about to say, watch out and don't fall.
I have to go this way, don't I?
Yes.
God damn it. Which link are we?
And timeline-wise, we don't know. Not yet.
Okay.
But,
And my theory-wise, in game theory-wise...
I think it's the, I think this is the reincarnation, or the attempt of reincarnation, to, bring Link back into this world. Because, in this timeline, I think it's Wind Waker. But, the only problem is that there was no Link in that timeline to reincarnate.
Yeah.
Because he stopped existing. And...
Which timeline is it?
That is the Wind Waker Link.
No, which timeline is Wind Waker Link?
Oh, it's when the Link succeeds in sealing away Ganon, but Zelda sends him back in time. Sends him back in time so he can have a childhood.
Oh shit, there is actually something out here. I totally thought this was going to be pointless.
No? Watch it be something pointless, though. Like 5 arrows. Here's a little issue that... kind of contradicts what Zelda does in Ocarina of Time,
mm-hmm.
is that, you know how you pick up the Master Sword and 7 years go by?
Yeah.
It's not really time travel, it's just time skipping.
Yeah, you're literally in, like, stasis for 7 years, essentially.
Yeah.
Well,
you're sealed away for 7 years, because, like, Link ages.
Yeah.
And, they release it when the time is right. So it's not really time travel.
He basically gets to sit in the corner for 7 years.
Yeah, but then, like... So really... Yeah, that's snowy... Okay, go back. Because those moblins, those Moken...
These ones are here?
No, well... do they have a fire? Because I know the ones over when you... by the pole have a fire.
Yeah, they do. I'll go with those ones. Anyway, continue.
It just kind of means that, like... How can Link put down the Master Sword and then go back in time? It just doesn't make sense. Because, like, it's not like he moved forward in time. He was put to sleep. Cat, stop that. Stop that. I use this chair.
Anyway, what's going on? Oh, they're all asleep.
Yeah, so be careful.
Whoa, hey, fuck you. Hey, we don't need to do this. Okay, apparently we're doing this.
Got him. And you are just wasting arrows. Nice shot. I thought you were going to miss.
Thanks, man. Now you're on my side.
Oh, how disappointing.
All right, onward.
Or you could do that. That's cool.
Fucking goddamn it.
Onward! With my flamings! Oh.
You got a spicy pepper.
Oh, it's really spicy now.
I just walked by two bushes and set them on fire.
Yeah, that happens.
That's so incredible. This game is so ridiculous. It is such a not a Legend of Zelda game, but it is at the same time.
Okay, so what you gotta do in this one, you have to set the club down by throwing it on the floor. On the floor! There you go. Now you can do whatever you want.
Wait, why did I need that?
Because you're going to freeze to death if that fire's not there.
But I had to get across and run to that.
Yeah, so there's a... I would get your magnet out. That's a bomb, please. Please. Oh, my God.
Hold on.
This can only end in disaster. You're freezing to death. You are freezing to death.
Oh, fun.
This game's not forgiving when it comes to temperature. No, that's not what you want.
Yeah,
you're freezing to death.
I'm standing in the fire now.
That's okay, as long as you're not freezing to death. So don't put away that torch. Whatever you do, you will literally fuck yourself and you will die. So, you have a particular set of skills.
Fucking
but myself. Fucking surviving in the cold is not one of them.
You know Taken
has a TV show now.
Yeah, has a TV show now.
Yeah. Not with Liam Neeson.
No, of course not, because it's supposed to be younger him, but, like, the fuck?
I didn't even think the movie was that good enough to get a sequel, to be totally honest.
It got two sequels somehow.
Excuse moi?
You didn't... Yeah, it got Taken 2 and 3.
There's a third?
Mm-hmm.
Well, Stranger Things... have happened. See what I did there?
Yes.
I made a stranger...
Oh, no. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die.
No, you can make it. You wanna why? Because you can eat to survive.
Look at poor Link. Okay, what can I eat?
Well, no, wait till your health is, like, really low.
All right, can I make it up to the temple?
You probably can, yes. Kill him. And, no! You're gonna die. Okay, that one had it. Oh, watch out!
Oh, he has a fire weapon. He has a weapon with fire on it right now.
Right next to a bomb.
Link, you better fucking eat this.
Something in your inventory just exploded.
I noticed. Into that fire.
I think he just took his own friend out.
I think they took themselves out. Fucking idiots. What?
Okay, so get an actual torch.
I think... Did things light on fire in my inventory?
Yeah. Well, you had that shield that was,
Yeah, like, it... Interesting. Something took damage in my inventory. Yeah. But, like, they were, like, about to.
So, I would tell
you... Oh, this helps you...
That you have to cook it.
Yes. How do you cook things?
If there's a pot around, you can cook something in it.
Interesting.
I want to put a gear in it, and I got negative health for it.
Interesting.
Well, no, I would not use that as a torch, Austin. It has limited time.
What, the...
The club. Like, you have a literal torch right next to it.
Onward. Can I let this sun fire? Oh, cool. Flaming book. Cool. Take that. This game's ridiculous.
It's a little silly. Oh, watch out for that.
Wow, just a fucking frozen... There's something in that frozen lake.
Yeah. So, Austin, have you noticed a theme for this shrine?
Fire?
Ice?
Oh, yeah.
You're gonna get ice powers.
Ice powers? I'm gonna become like Iceman.
Or Frozo.
Where's my super suit?
Was there a superhero, was there a Bang Baby and Static Shock for ice powers?
Say what?
A Bang Baby?
What's a Bang Baby?
Are you serious?
Are you talking about, like, a legitimate baby?
No, like, do you know, like, have you ever seen Static Shock?
It's been a long time since I watched Static Shock.
So a Bang Baby is someone that, that got powers through the gang fight that...
Oh, that...
That at the docks at...
Gave Static his powers?
Yeah.
Okay.
They're essentially mutants.
The one I remember the most is there was a guy who could basically... He was... Oh, it crashed. Shall you bring up the... So you were arguing with somebody about who joined the Shimon Hunter first.
Was it Mika or was it Andy? And I was like, it was Mika, because Mika started the live streamings. And she's like, no, it was Andy. And she's like, and then we decided, like, not decided. Then we started talking, like, because Jeff, like, he kind of left the Achievement Hunter a little bit.
Yeah.
And she's like, can you solve this puzzle, Austin? And she was like, if anyone deserves a spot, it's either Matt or Andy. And I was like, absolutely not. One, Andy just got there. There's probably, like, a line of people who deserve it even more than he does.
That was interesting. How do you mean to do that? Oh, Demon.
Oh, you're going to take a picture of it?
No, point.
Get wrecked.
I believe Mika was the one who showed up first. And she was in a lot of the extra Achievement Hunter videos. I'd say before Andy was. The first thing I think Andy was in was in a mini golf.
Officially, yeah.
But Mika was in a lot of things. Like, she was in Family Feud. She was in way in before. Right. But so you're thinking about who they're going to talk about replacing Jeff?
Yeah.
I know what you're
doing. I think it's going to be me. I want it to be Mika.
I don't know. She's gotten on so much hate. It's really hard to see them.
Yeah, but so did Dan Avidan when he joined Game Grumps.
And I mean, so did Ryan when he joined Juvenile. It is really hard. I want to say it's definitely not going to be Matt. It's definitely... Like, it'll almost never be Matt, unfortunately. I think Matt's alright, but nobody likes him. So, it won't be him.
Can't be Caleb, because he's in marketing now.
Yeah, and he's an actual employee.
I mean, he was an actual employee when he worked for Achievement Hunter, but...
You know, semantics. But, yeah, like, he's not going to be doing Achievement Hunter stuff anymore. It could be Trevor, but Trevor also does Community.
Not only that, but he just got a promotion for, they just announced it on the Off Topic.
What's his promotion?
He's like a supervisor.
Oh.
Something. It's something along those lines. It's like a dumb title.
So, imagine they might do. You know that, do you remember that period of videos
that they awkward had? Moment where they had five of them and they just randomly brought in a sixth?
No. The part where, it was right after Ray left and they had a bunch... They did videos with a whole bunch of people for a while. They did a couple with Matt. They did a couple with Jeremy.
Yeah, that's what I was saying.
Yeah. And what it is they'll probably be doing that, and they'll probably be testing the waters and see who gets the least amount of hate, which I'm assuming what happened was they got the least amount of hate was Jeremy, which, I mean, he's Jay Duels.
My favorite is when he was, like, trying to blow those kisses in the GTA Let's Plays.
Yeah. We got four of them. Oh, my hearts came back.
Austin, I say we hold off on ending the video.
Okay.
And we go straight to the meat and potatoes, so that way you can get some lore.
All right, fine with me.
When it comes to Achievement Hunter, who do I think deserves it? It's not going to be Lindsay, because she's the manager.
Yeah. What about, I'm trying to remember other members of Achievement Hunter that aren't the main... Oh, the old man back somewhere? Yeah, there he is. Don't even know where he flies down from.
That big mountain from the distance.
With this, you have acquired the spirit orbs from the shrines of this plateau.
Heck yeah!
Oh, extraordinary. That means it is finally time. Link, it is finally time for me to tell you everything. But first... Imagine X on your map, with the four shrines as the endpoints. Find the spot where those lines intersect. I shall wait for you there. And then he flies away with his stupid hang glider.
Do you want me to fucking tell you where to go?
Two lines connecting the shrines will cross. There I will be waiting. Hold on, I think I can do this. Also, I should probably stop freezing to death.
Yeah, that camp right there is looking pretty good.
Link just goes sprinting for the fire. Alright. I can do this, it's right there.
You sure? Are you sure? That doesn't look like, that's where you died. But that's the shrine, Austin.
What's the shrine?
That's the shrine of resurrection that you're looking at.
Yeah.
They want the four, like, temples that you just visited.
Oh, wait. Oh,
that's the shrine of resurrection.
That was the shrine.
That's why I was like, are you sure?
Yeah, no. Okay. All right, so hold on. So this to that, And then that's it there? The church?
Do you want me to tell you?
I mean, I thought you said you weren't going to fuck me anymore.
But you said you wanted to figure it out.
Fair enough. You got... Wait, can I... Shit.
Yeah, I mean, you can teleport to the...
The Great Plateau?
I want to say the closest one is probably the Resurrection.
I want to say that's got to be it. Because it's...
Like, the only place we haven't seen so far.
Well, that's also true, but if you were to draw a line between these two, and then these two, it's basically, like, right here. Like, this area, which is that church.
Okay, so let's go check it out.
Alright.
I mean, worst case scenario, you just waste all our goddamn time and fucking say, fuck you, Michael, I hate you.
I don't even know what else is new.
I think Millicent Ramsey should replace him.
Dude, if Millie wasn't like underage, that'd be pretty funny.
Yeah, she's a few years young, huh? Six years?
Yeah, just a little bit. You know how many dick jokes they make?
Do you not remember that Overwatch video? Where Millie carried the team?
Yeah, that's true. She was playing, didn't she play Winston?
She did, and she played an awesome Winston.
Yeah, that's amazing. No one can play an awesome Winston. Can you play an awesome Winston?
I got both his trophies.
That doesn't mean anything. You played everybody until you got all their trophies.
Excuse me. Surviving till you destroy 10 turrets is not amazing.
Is that fucking Winston's trophy?
Yeah. Ew. And then go using your ult and hitting all six of the teams.
Ew.
Yeah.
This is fucking... That's some ugly things you gotta do there with Winston. Winstan.
Don't even get me started on that Reaper. Get 3 solo kills.
Yeah, we've gone over that.
With one clip.
We've gone over it. Did this asshole make 2 campfires?
You made one.
Did I?
Yeah.
Huh. Awkward.
Calling him an asshole. Fucking this guy over here fucking made 2 campfires. That was a nice dad.
Oh my god!
By the way, that's a Korok. That's what the Kokiri evolved into. I say evolved, I really mean devolved.
Devolved, yeah, seriously. That scared the fucking shit out of me, that demon right there. Oh, thanks for the seed, buddy.
You need that to increase your inventory.
I thought about it, I was like, that'd be cool if this thing, you know, did something if I fucking, you know, landed in that circle. Well, I got my wish. Lincoln died.
That was a nice dive. Dude, where's the Olympics in this world? Right, Calamity.
I was about to say, all the winners are Calamity Ganon, and all the events are killing.
No, Calamity Ganon's got a team.
Oh, right. Calamity Ganon and his friend, Calamity Ganon, I hate myself.
Oh, I thought you were going to just fall to your doom.
Well, I thought I was going to, like, hurt myself a little bit, I guess not.
Good job. Did I ever tell you about my new secret, like, disappointment in life? But that I love it.
What was it?
I fucking watched the Miraculous Ladybug.
Oh, I've heard a lot about it. I know nothing about it, though.
It's inspired by Sailor Moon.
Oh.
Wow, okay.
Oh, no, get away.
There's sometimes awesome where the square bomb might come in handy.
I'm amazed that didn't kill me. Oh, wait, no. Anyway, so, it's inspired by Sailor Moon.
Yeah, it's obviously inspired by Sailor Moon. It's based in Paris, but it's a Japanese anime, I think.
No, it's a Parisian anime.
It was bought by a Japanese studio that was going to take the idea and then change it to, like, a Japanese anime art style.
It's like a Japanese anime. Anyway, continue.
Everyone who saw, like the pilot...
Oh, he lived.
Yeah. And he's looking for you. That's going on Facebook. That is going on Facebook. You're a goddamn idiot.
Fucking Chris.
I like how he looked at it too and was like, yeah, I'll take it.
Yeah, fucking. Link's just like, yeah, he's like, pick up your shit, let's fight. I'm like Goku.
Yeah, you gotta keep it fair. As you kill him.
That was fucking.
And then you take the club back.
That was fucking fair, right? God, that was funny. But so, yeah, probably got... It's on Netflix, and it got bought by it, probably, yeah, like a Japanese company. But so, what's it like? Is it good?
Um...
That's always the hard one, right?
I don't want to say yes, but like I'm always into that bullshit. Like heroes, friendship, all that stupid.
That's why I want to play that. That's why I want to play that tabletop where we make our a Super Sentai team.
Super Sentai. Mm-hmm.
Super Sentai.
So I was telling Chantal about Power Rangers, and then she's like, "That sounds lame." And then she saw the trailer, and she's like, "Dude, that seems cool."
Did Chantal not?
Her container or stamina.
Did Chantal not watch?
No, she didn't.
What?
Yeah.
Yeah. All right. Fair enough.
I mean, she was a girl, Austin. She did girl things. Notice the keyword was.
Yeah, now...
Because now she's, like, more man than the two of us put together. She spits.
And we're like, oh.
Oh, man, I'll use a tissue, thank you. Where's he gonna fall, Austin? JK, lol. He's on the roof.
I figured he was gonna fall through the roof.
Why? Because
here a I am. Get up here quickly. Where's my hookshot?
Actually, Austin, I'm gonna be the one to disappoint you. Oh, by the way, do you know who the goddess Helia is?
Zelda.
Yes, actually, Zelda is Helia.
And Helia is Zelda. They are one and the same.
No, they're absolutely
a monomyth.
They are not one of the same. They are the same person. Helia was a goddess.
Yeah.
Who gave up her eternal life to create Link and put them both on a path of reincarnation.
Alright.
And,
Cool, screw. Oh, shit.
Yeah. Are you ready, Austin?
Yep.
Try to say that 3 times fast.
Mosferamus.
Look at those sideburns.
Oh my god.
Yeah, he's a little dead.
He's a ghost. That actually, you can kind of see it. Nice belt buckle, asshole.
Dude, look at that beard. He's like Santa Claus. By the way, this is the second time we've seen the King of Hyrule.
Second?
Yeah. Oh, not in this game, just in general.
Twilight like, Princess?
Yes. No. Minage Cap, so this is actually the 3rd. Minage Cap and Wind Waker.
Balls of City. Excuse me? You're forgetting the Zelda CDI games?
Shut the fuck up. Get out of here. Go to Calamity Ganon now. To save your life.
I wonder what's for dinner.
Ho 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 ho! Link my boy! Look how big his fucking mouth is.
It's so cool. Is that me?
Yeah. That fucking muscular guy for some reason is you.
Yeah. I'm like red. Oh, and it's Zelda. But she wasn't in the fight in Ocarina.
She was in this fight. So apparently the fight for Ganon against Ganon was 10,000 years before this one. And he was sealed away.
Alright.
Facts.
100 years ago, there was a princess sent to inherit a sacred power.
Facts.
A skilled knight and her son. It was clear that we must follow our ancestors' path. We selected 4 skilled individuals from across Hyrule and tasked them with the duty of piloting the divine beasts. With the princess as their commander, we dubbed these pilots champions.
There's King Darunia.
Actually, Austin, it's funny that you say that, because I've seen that stupid idiot's face.
Is that actually Darinia?
It looks just like him, just older. Oh, and also more shredded.
I don't know, Darinia's pretty fucking shredded.
Aw, dude, this guy's like shredded enough, all belief. Like, I'm pretty sure one punch is just gonna knock my skull right off.
Do you have to fight them? Are they corrupted?
Them?
Yeah.
Okay, so that's the part that I don't understand, because, like, okay, so this is what Calamity Ganon does. He predicted this.
So he corrupts the machines.
He corrupts the machines, and the four other champions piloted those machines. So, like, are they corrupted, and can they not leave the machines?
That must be it. They must be it. It must be, it's like Horizon Zero Dawn, you know how the corruption, like,
Yeah, actually, this is actually pretty funny that
this is really fucking, Nintendo, like, call Gorilla over and, like, you know, they're trying to speak to them in Japanese, and Gorilla's like,
fuck off.
Yeah, some guys talking to us in Japanese. But they're trying to warn them, and, like, don't release, we can't release the games at the same time. Wow, she looks a lot different than normal Zelda's.
Her face. She is probably the most beautiful Zelda.
Interesting.
That was the voice, by the way.
Higher. So, what caused Ganon to become basically just giant inky black cloud of corruption?
See, that's a good question. I haven't found that part out yet.
Interesting.
But he actually looks like the Ganon from the stories of Wind Waker, because when he comes back to attack Hyrule, he looks like a shadow.
When in Wind Waker?
Yeah, in the beginning of Wind Waker, there's a story told.
Yeah.
And it's through a painting. And Ganon's representation is a shadow.
And so, yeah, this has a lot of hints that this is the one from between Ocarina and Wind Waker. Zelda as a series really gave itself lots of leeway for lots of different stories.
Yeah, but see, here's the problem, though. Just because the Koroks are here, it's my number one reason why I think it's in the Wind Waker timeline.
Well, also, we saw a bird, dude. Then again, I guess he can't be a Garuda. Garuda are still, like, humanoids.
No, actually, funny story, Austin, that's what the fourth champion is. There's a Zoro, the bird, Goron.
And a Garuda.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, and also there's only one male Garuda, which was,
Ganon.
Good old Ganon. Pumping iron.
Heck yeah, you are.
Using some strong language there. What has he been doing for, like, a century? Probably just jerking off or something.
For a whole century, Zelda's been the reason why Ganon hasn't won. So far, she's actually done the most work out of all the Zeldas.
Interesting.
Impa's in every Zelda game. She always gets a new reincarnation. Not a reincarnation, a different iteration of Impa every game.
So it's more like a title than like a...
Yeah, basically.
So is there some guy with the title of Tingle as well?
No, Tingle's not in this game, as far as I know.
Disappointment.
Sure. You got the paraglider.
Yeah!
That was one quest.
Fuck.
Yep. It's going to be a long let's play.
Yeah, we definitely have to make progress in these games. Oh, and he's gone. Never to be seen again. That's a big quest you're giving me there, King. Oh, cool.
I broke that immediately.
Good job. Alright.
Yep. That was a good stopping point.
Yep.
Heck yeah.
Good night, everybody.
Goodbye. Love you. I love you, babe.
Hello.
Kiss the microphone.